Amazing. You need to see this. I wish we had gotten out here before they ripped the wall out. But of course I was out of town. But if you can imagine this room, this was a wall right here, and it went into this room, which was a small living room. This is Marley, by the way. She loves her new house. She's got a big backyard. She has a pool. And then this was sort of a dining room. There was a chandelier that hung here. These built-ins were here, which are gorgeous. And I'm glad that she decided to keep those, because this was a really good feature of the house. And then there was a small little pocket door that went here. Now, this door was solid wall. This was not here. So if you can imagine, that door was at that side of the kitchen. This was so dark in here. I walked in today and I could not believe the changes. The flooring is beautiful. They chose a laminate. And this is the old vanity out of her bathroom, which I'm going to show you here. They actually put a barn door, which I love barn doors. This was the closet. So now they have walled the closet. They've moved the closet to here, which was used to be the existing bathroom. The vanity, they've extended the shower. It's kind of dark. I don't know if you can see in here or not, Elisa. But they've just totally reconfigured the whole, bath, the master bath. This bedroom looks huge compared to what it was when I first saw the house or when we sold the house. The barn doors are such a great addition. They're going to have an island. Now, this was a family room, and they have extended and just made this one big, huge open area, which just looks great. I'm still in awe over how big this area really looks. When we first looked at the property, it didn't look this big. And I think this house is around 1,700 square feet. And with all the walls and the way the kitchen was dark. You could not, there was no light. There was a little half wall island thing here. And it was just a very small kind of cubbyhole looking kitchen. So now this is going to be an island with a sink. And then you're going to have, your dishwasher and cabinets. The cabinets on the top will be white. On the bottom, she's gone with the gray, the darker gray, to match the floor. This is just beautiful. I can't wait until we can get out here and do another video once they get the cabinets installed. They have a beautiful porch that opens up to the pool. And they've put new sliding doors. The backyard in this house, let's see if we can get out here and I'll show you the backyard, because this also was a very dark, kind of dingy looking porch that had they had like these bamboo shutter things on the windows. And so now that this is opened, it's kind of beautiful out here. And they have a amazing pool. The pool is, of course, was put in back before they started with the codes that it can't be over a certain depth and all of that. But look at this beautiful backyard. It's, she's got these beautiful trees, lots of shade. Her goal is eventually to redo the decking out here and maybe even screen in this pool. It's beautiful. This yard, huge backyard. The dog loves it. So we have, and then I'm just going to show you the other bedrooms, because she really honestly wasn't thinking about doing a whole lot here. But, Hey Marley. But they've totally just, neutralized all the colors. Beautiful ceiling fans. This room was a pink and green room. And I'll post some of the pictures, the before pictures of this room. But this is now her son's room, and he's kind of doing his decorating thing in here. And then we have the his bathroom. And he picked out, there's a new vanity coming. It's not here yet. But he sort of picked out his own tile and his flooring. And I just think that, you know, this is a perfect example of if you get a house that has really good bones and you have the vision, look what you can do. I mean, this is going to be so beautiful when they get done. And just the increase in value is just going to, I think she's going to be very shocked when she sees how much she's increasing her value. So anyway, we're hoping that maybe we can get out here within the next week and a half when they get completed and do a final video so that all you guys can see it. This is Lisa Hill with Keller Williams Winter Park and Renovation Nation, and I hope you guys have a great weekend. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.